another video.
The situation's foobar. I still can't reach JSOC on the secure channel. Must be another jammer. We need to find it and take it out. Until then, we're on our own. The highlighted area of the map is about 3 clicks up this valley.
The sooner we are off this rock, the better.
Prophet, you read me? Come in, Prophet! Come in! Damn it!
Hellman! This is Major Strickland at Opcom. We just lost your squad leader. Suit readings and location signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got 2 men down and something just grabbed Prophet. It dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
I'm gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base. I'm going after him.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. We can provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated.
Thank you.
battle over here. That's a battle to the death. Dude, there's a guy near me, and I don't even know how to cloak. I forgot how to cloak and stuff. How do I cloak and stuff? I forgot. Who was it helping out? Maximum armor.
Energy critical. Engaged.
Engaged.
because it was water. Cutting out. The stream keeps cutting out. That's what it does. It keeps cutting out every single time I do a stream. It just keeps cutting out. That's not me. Actually, it was me. I was just... Wait, who was he? Bro. Oh, it was a helicopter. Bro, it was a helicopter. They brought a helicopter to the fight. The helicopter's still confirmed. We don't know where I'm at. It's critical. Okay, where are we at? We gotta go this way. Okay, that was a helicopter, but that helicopter was being so smart, but like exactly the time that I don't know how long I can hold my breath. Is the helicopter still on me? How do I like? I gotta wait for this helicopter to pass or something. But I think I have to get off this weekend. Cause that helicopter doesn't know where it can't go on that. How do I get up there? It's on me, literally. It's on me. Bro, how the heck does this helicopter know where I'm at? There's no way you have literally good eyesight. Like, I'm not joking. How are you even, like, knowing where I'm at? Yeah, we're in a bad position, dude. We can't. Like, I don't understand how this helicopter knows where I'm at. This isn't even full of people. We would've been dead by now. This helicopter knows where I'm at. I gotta run. This helicopter thinks I'm over there, and then I gotta run. I can't be in that area. That helicopter ain't too smart. Run. Yeah, as long as the helicopter thinks I'm gonna be fine, but the helicopter was like near me. Okay, well, I gotta get away from that helicopter. I don't have a rocket launcher to kill that thing, you know. I gotta hope that thing doesn't know where I'm at. I don't know why I'm doing my energy. It's like I gotta get up there. You can't talk that. Where is he? He's over there, probably. This area is such a deadly, lethal area. Oh, I can finally freaking breathe. Why can't I get in the beach? Off the bridge. I can't freaking hide. If I die. That helicopter is dead on hitting me. Yeah, I was in a bad position. I couldn't run away from that at all. I couldn't run. I couldn't. It was so hard. Deadpool out here with dual pistols. How do we get over there? Oh, that's us. Oh, we're at by side. Oh my gosh, we keep dying to go in the car. Done. That's what happened to me. So I didn't even have a chance. Like, I just, like... Where am I going? Oh, a car coming. Keep going away from it, the destination of the area. Okay, so the thing is, all I see is hills. That's all I see is hills. All I see is on the other side of that. All I see is hills. I don't know if I'm going the right way. That's back that way. If I go that way, that's back that way. I can't go that way. It's like back where we came from. Destination, is it like somewhere on the other side of that hill, that bridge? We gotta be there, right? Bro, this is about to die. Where the heck? This car's not gonna go up. A helicopter in the game, she could. There's enemies near me. How the heck do I get up there? That's my question. How do I get up there?
Energy critical.
Enemy critical. Energy critical. How the heck do I get up there? Zero energy now. I'm acting like a complete noob if I can't go through that. I'm acting like a complete noob trying to figure out. I don't know how to get through that. I don't understand that. It's like not hot. It's like hard. This is where I'm at, right? Yeah, because I have to get across this hill. It's either that I have to die or something or get a car. Is this car blew up? Yeah, it is. There's enemies everywhere, but I mean, yeah. I'm gonna use this card and we're gonna go on that bridge again, and pretty much we're gonna have to go through that bridge again or something. It's either we go on that bridge, and I think I need to use this car. This car is the only help I have to. I don't want this car getting blew up easily. This car's getting blew up easily. Wait, nothing, yeah. We got this. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try to see if I can go through this area again. Oh, again. I use every car, and it feels like I try to find out. We're gonna use this car, and hopefully this will shit. Like, critical. Car right here. Don't fall. Oh my god. No. I just died. Of drownation. Can't go back. Critically. Really? Bro. Where's the helicopter? The helicopter stopped right there. Yeah, so we had to go back over there. We had to. I went the wrong way, didn't I? I went the wrong way. Okay, they got this. There we go. Yeah, because I had to go that way. Look, look at the helicopter stuff. Never mind, it does shoot at you. It just shoots at me. I'm taking damage from it. It does shoot at me. I was like, I thought it was not gonna shoot at me. You can't take fall damage, really? Wow. You can take fall damage and all that. You can't take fall damage in this game. You can't. I got hit with this car, didn't I? You can get hit by cars. I got hit with a car, and this car hit me. Oh yeah, run. I forgot there was guys there, but they keep despawning me. I spawned there about... Wait, why am I still running? Are they coming back? Oh my goodness. Bro. How is this dude not dead? What to say, how are you not dead? Go back on that bridge and try and die. Already speaking again. Yeah, be kidding me. So what happens is I fell. Oh, that's what happens. I fell off the entire bridge because my vehicle was not able to get onto the stable that. Got near me.
Oh my gosh.
I can't get through. What the heck? Oh, I gotta fall. Fire! I think on here is like really, it's not stable, that's the thing, it's not stable. So we have to go that way, we don't have a choice, we gotta get a car or something. We're like, can we take a different path? Yeah, I think we can, right? Yeah, I have to go that way, I'm gonna see if I can get a car or something. At least take the road, yeah, take the road. Oh, this guy's not doing that, that's pretty good. You're not dead. I'll burn that. Holy crap. On ammunition, by the way, we have none ammunition. Like, we're broke on ammunition. Hard. There's an helicopter on it. On it isn't like there's a helicopter. How long is this helicopter? I feel like I hear helicopters all the time.
Run. Approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL to pull you out.
If I am, oh, it was one there.
General Kyung, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we
very
go on.
Very strange readings.
You're never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the Hindukush.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source.
Temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through. What the? That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! There's still...